Good morning and welcome to the Rhode Show. It is Thursday, September 12th, 2013. I gotta put my hat on. I'm Will Gilbert.
We're going to Disney World.
Just to make it look official. Hang on, the balloon's in the way. There we go. Now we're official.
Good morning.
Now we're going on vacation.
I'm Michaela Johnson.
And I'm Megan Mooney.
I gave
my hat to Will because I just got my hair done.
Maybe we should turn around and go, Michaela.
Annette.
Ricky.
That's when you were to follow up with Will.
Okay, Will. Will.
We are getting very excited, and we're donning these hats, and we've got Mickey on the table because Disney on Ice has arrived.
Mm-hmm.
So all you families out there, if you're looking for something fun to do this weekend, make sure you check it out. Now, tomorrow's show is going to be extra special for 13 kids from Make-A-Wish in Massachusetts and Rhode Island. Now, these girls...
Look at that picture of us.
These girls...
Will, you're not listening.
This is
I'm
important.
Listening, but I'm also looking...
This is important, Will. These girls are going to receive a fairy tale makeover by Tony and Guy Hairdressing
Very
Academy
nice.
Right before the show. And if you want to attend, Disney on Ice is going to be all weekend long. There's going to be a performance tomorrow night, 3 on Saturday, 2 on Sunday, and another one on Monday night.
That's great.
Plenty to do. We're going to put all the details on our website, the roadshow page at WPRI.com, and now you may laugh at our hats.
That's very now I can laugh at the hats.
I love that they've added mouse ears to the party hats.
The party hats.
It's very cute.
So fun.
I was telling these guys that I actually, you know, I said,